On Friday night, the Canucks are in Newark to play the New Jersey Devils. Tony, let me ask you this question quite simply. Can Cory Schneider ever win as a Devil?
Well, not unless they get some scoring help there, obviously. He's done a great job for them. There's no doubt about it. I think he's given them everything they want in a goaltender. He has picked up seamlessly from the Marty Brodeur era. And now they try to win hockey games 2-1, as they always have. It's just more of a struggle this year because they have an older roster. They have been in financial problems. They haven't really spent their money terribly wisely. And they don't score any goals for the guy. So until he gets some help, I think he's looking at trying to do the same thing. And that's probably end up finishing in the middle of the pack with a great save percentage, not a great one-loss record, but having played very, very well and satisfy his bosses, but in a very frustrating situation, once again, for Cory Schneider. Isn't that funny?
Right. No, absolutely. And not surprising, maybe. So it's two-thirds of the way through Bo Horvat's first season in the NHL. So let me ask you quite simply, what's your opinion? Who's won the Horvat-Schneider deal so far, the Canucks or the Devils?
Well, unlike most trades the Canucks make that generally hurt both teams, this is one that's helped both teams. I don't think there's any question that Horvat is exactly what they need and what they needed at the time the deal was made. And to think to put it in a different way, imagine the Canucks right now without Bo Horvat. They would be Henrik Sedin and what? A vacuum, and Henrik Sedin is 34 years old, so it's a total wasteland up the middle without Horvat. They still need a lot of help there. They need desperately for Jared McCann to come on, really Cole Castles to come on too, if he possibly can make this team in the next 2 or 3 years. But right now he is an absolute life jacket to this team, and right now the trade is certainly not a bad one for Vancouver.
All right, well, thanks, Tony. And, of course, on Sunday we will preview the Canucks game against the New York Islanders.